Albany School suspended all workouts and practices for high school, middle school, boys basketball, and high school baseball through July 30th. This, by the way, also involves football, we understand. This after an athlete tested positive for the coronavirus. The district recommended that all athletes in those sports, football, basketball, and baseball, quarantine and monitor symptoms until July 30th.